Because without the measurements, you've got nothing to go on other than people's wishful thinking.
Hoy estamos descubriendo que las leyes de la naturaleza no solo son aplicables, sino fundamentales en la economía. ¿Quiere esto decir que actualmente estamos inmersos en un sistema económico irracional?
I couldn't understand the question. Can you repeat the question?
No creo que hubieran puesto mi nombre ahí, pero para que todo el mundo lo sepa, viene este del movimiento Zeitgeist México.
The problem that we face here is that scientists in general wouldn't touch the sort of problem that economists that we face with a barge pole, because it's far too complicated. But we have to address some of these issues. Let me give you an example from the sciences so that one understands how difficult it is. I'm a scientist who really addresses very simple problems. I mean, if I can't get evidence, I don't deal with it. I don't deal with problems where I can't do an experiment. But there are some sort of problems where you really do need to make a decision. And let me just give you an example. Some years ago in Britain, there was global warming. And sorry, there was mad cow disease. Now, it takes a long time to develop a strategy to combat mad cow disease, because it took several years, 5 to 10 years, and certainly 5 years before the disease was manifested in the animal. So, but a decision has to be made before that, without sufficient evidence to know that your strategy is correct. I think economics is the same, but even more complex, because the whole world situation changes all the time, and therefore we can never be sure that our economic strategies are going to be the best one for the circumstances. And even though we're in a very bad situation at the present moment, we can see that many of our economic strategies have got us into a very difficult problem. We can't be sure that without those, we would not have been in a worse situation. So the problem is the complexity of the problems that we face. And we should only really address those if it's absolutely vital. We shouldn't actually address some other issues if they're not vital. But of course, sustainability is a big one, and our economic socio-economic infrastructure is one on which we depend. But it's less of an issue of a non-scientific issue, it's more an issue of the incredible complexity of the problem that we face running the world, and the fact that as issues, ridiculous issues, can introduce catastrophic changes in the whole situation that we face. We wouldn't have economists unless we needed them. Unfortunately, we need them.
Based on memory and even thinking is taking place.
El movimiento Zeitgeist México trató de hacer esta pregunta y no hicieron pasar nuestro nombre, pero esa fue la pregunta que hizo el movimiento Zeitgeist en México.